you found that you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button. Or, if you found it needs to, comment down below. Positive and negative feedback is greatly appreciated. And, if you really enjoy our stuff, please subscribe for more entertainment.
Hello everybody, my name is Devin, and today we're going to be playing Finding Bigfoot. And, I'm just gonna say it right now, I'm gonna try and have a good time. The only reason I'm playing this is because a special little lady likes watching me, or at least hearing me, scream because of scary games, and I'm gonna try and prove it wrong. I'm gonna try and not be as scared as I am right now, because I know what I'm in store for. I know what I'm in store for. I'm in store for some shit that is gonna happen, and I'm gonna cry sad tears because I'm gonna get fucked up by a giant yeti, Bigfoot having tremendous having girthy sized foot man having beast. So I get to go and play this now, and hope you guys like it. There's gonna be cuts for me setting up and to the time where it's gonna happen. And once it, you know, it turns night, we're gonna resume the video, and so we're gonna cut to me placing stuff in, and here we go. We're gonna have fun. Oh god. Big booby man! Look at those titties! You have titties. Those are nice titties. Nice biceps, but you got mostly titties. Bigger than hers. Yeah, she's got hips. Alright, night vision. Bleh. Bleh. I can't. Rifle. Alright, you got already on. Alright. Ammunition. Take that. Use medicine. I don't need to use medicine. I got H for... Okay, there we go. I can't crouch. I'm an alcoholic. I want to believe. Nice. Alright. Plains Ridge. Alright, let's go set up a perimeter, I guess. Give me this. Okay, we're gonna capture him. I got this. All right. All right, we're just gonna head out. Where? What's my map say I am? Oh wait, map. Deer, I don't want to talk to you right now. I'm not in the mood. What is that? A gate? A bridge? There's the bridge. I guess it'd be a good spot. Set up a camera position there. Alright. Alright. Six tracers on me. Oh, that's good. Hopefully it doesn't attack during the morning. That fucked suck. Alright. Fucking crow, fuck you! Kaka, get the... You know what, you Edgar Allan... You know what, this is why Edgar Allan Poe didn't like fucking crows. Stupid scary. Alright. I'm over here now. Is this the exit? It is. It is the exit. Pretty sure. Oh, it was a bridge. Oh, well, never mind. Fuck me. I guess I can put one all the way back here. Possibly, yeah. I'm gonna put one right here. Probably not gonna work. For anything. There you go. There we go. What's that? Oh, get that out of there. Hopefully I can get him. If not, then, you know, I'll have a good video, I guess. Whew. I believe I can do this. I gonna put some faith in myself. I'm gonna get some headshots here and there, cause I ain't no wuss. I know how to handle myself. I know how to handle a girthy man. That came out super gay. You know what? I'm gonna accept it. I can handle a girthy man. No, I'm not even gonna hide it. I'm not gonna handle him. Yeah. I don't care how it sounds. I'm accepting it. Let's hope Bigfoot's nice to me. Because I'm looking to wine and dine the man. Or it. I don't know. It might be a woman. Maybe. Maybe, baby. Oh, that's a bridge. That is most definitely a bridge. I'm going to go over there. Put a camera there. Maybe it crosses it. Or maybe that bridge is going to be falling down. Falling down, falling down. Probably isn't. If I could do something with that, that'd be fucking awesome. Trap his ass on there. Break the bridge. Fuck him up. Maybe gets a broken shin. I mean, that wouldn't be too bad. Not for me, at least. Alright, I'm here. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh yeah, this is... Am I slow when I walk over here? Alright. Ooh. Yeah, that is a swamp if I ever saw one. Oh, I can't place one here? What here? Not nowhere near the bridge? Can I even put a trap here? No? Really? Alright. What's going on over here? Hello. I have a shotgun or a rifle. Oh! Fucking shit! Turn my volume. Oh my god! Fuck you! Oh. Fuck! I have never been so fucking terrified in my life! Shit! Oh my fucking god! I just shit my pants! Not literally, but I could have pissed myself right then and there! Fuck! Fuck you, you Bigfoot, son of a bitch! Oh my god, the worst thing about it is I jump in and out of the game here and there. Ugh, give me through these, fuck. Oh, it's okay. Bigfoot's stupid. He won't see this shit. Yeah, he's a big fucking idiot. He won't see this shit. No. Most common marsupials won't see that shit. Because there aren't no smart marsupials out here. Hope not, at least. Fuck. I am staying in my fucking RV. I am not getting out of it. My back's all tense now. Ow. For one. Fucking my walking sounds like I have 2 foot sets of footsteps, and I do not like that. Get over here. Ha! Fuck you. You bastard. Where'd I put that trap? I just put it down. What? Oh. Yep, there it is. Fuck, it's so hard to see. There we go. Now it's even more hard to see. Huh, crap. Alright, there's a trap. And there's a camera. Hopefully he just hits himself with a fucking lot of traps. Fucking hurts himself enough. Let's put one directly in front of my RV, shall we? Oh, fuck it. Where am I going? It's right here. It's dead center. Okay. I want to be, like, semi close to my base before when I get attacked, you know? Because the small space is equal. He won't be able to fuck me up. I hope. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. I don't. Honestly, I don't. I don't know. All right. I am. That fucking map's retarded. All right. Yeah. I'm going to. Don't have any more traps. I had to go back more traps. Great. There's a reason I need to go back for a reason. Fucking. That scared the living shit out of me. I would. Fuck you. Hope I could set you on fire with a flare gun, you motherfucker. Let's see what's going on here. Nothing. Okay. Alright, get another trap, maybe get another camera, get two more. I got these. Alright. I'm gonna put this one directly in front of my shit. No, the pathway's right here. Alright, good. I'm gonna put it right fucking here. I'm already breathing fucking heavy. I don't have any fucking... did I use all the meat? No. Yes? Did I? No, right? No. I couldn't have. Well, first. And I'm gonna put one behind me just in case. Or can I put one up here? Oh, I can't put one up here. I can't even clean up there. Put one right there. Oh god, this game. You know what? Those people are fine. They're not in danger. Nah. Who needs to save people nowadays? Can you not? Might as well get the damn tracker in there. Alright, every time I change it. Oh, hey, Mr. Deer. Can I kill you for more meat? Alright. Obviously, he'll see this one. And be like, I'm not gonna fuck with that. And then he's gonna come over here and get fucked up. Nah. Yeah, he's gonna be like, which one do I choose? He's gonna be like, man, that's obviously a trap. I'm not no stupid marsupial. And he's just gonna go for the meat that looks that looks like at the top of, you know, it's a garnish. Yeah, he's gonna eat the one with garnish, not the one that's some fucking stuck on a trap. I mean, who's stupid enough to fucking eat meat off a trap? Not him. Not this Bigfoot. Not this Yeti. Not this very intelligent, very scary, very vindictive fucking. Now I'm just gonna get stuck in my door, clip into my door, turn that off, turn this off, and watch cameras. Yay! I can do this now. Where's the trap? Oh, there it is. That's my back. Nope, actually, this went into a trap. hurts my back. Alright, I'm gonna take a piss. Fuck. I almost pissed myself. Ugh. Alright. I took a pee so I knew no longer fear. Oh, and it's super dark too. Fuck. Alright. Well, let's check these cameras and see if there's anybody popping up. Oh, I should be back in the video. I got two boots here. It's all now a waiting game, Biggie. Biggie Smalls, Bigfoot. Bigfoot! DJ Bigfoot! How you doing, brother? Yeah. We going down with the funk between our tunks. Yeah. I am. Come on. Oh, there he is. Whoa. Where the fuck are you going? Wait, what? No. 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 Oh, shit! I kinda wanna call it quits! You know what, you motherfucker? Where you at, bitch? You wanna come fuck me up? You wanna come fight me? Ah, where you at? Right here! Where is you? I am about to fuck your shit. Where you at, dog? Where you at? Oh, you fucking took a trap. Oh, he was there. Oh, you like that, you motherfucker? What was that? It was that camera one. That was all the way back there. I hope you like that piece of meat, bruh. There's some more out there if you want some. It's all tasty and delicious. If you didn't know, I'm right fucking here. Like, anytime you want to, bruh. Oh, and feel free to hit my traps if you want to. That's an option, too. That's like option two, actually. Go ahead. You can go for the traps or come for me. I much prefer you come to me or the traps. Actually, the traps, not me. Go for the trap again, stupid ass. Go for the trap. You're in that direction. Fuck. I gotta change it. Come on! Where you at? I have, like, one earbud on. This shit's scary. I'm, like, standing in the open. I don't even care. Do I want to go out there? Do I want to go fight him? No. Am I gonna do it? Yes. Well, I'm fucking intelligent. Super intelligent. Knowing beats me in my own intelligence. I feel safe on top of rocks. I heard something. Where you at, playa? I'm ready to go when you are. Fuck off. There's a deer right there. That's the deer.
Hey, it's the deer. Man, I'm gonna shoot that damn deer, trace that damn deer right there.
I wonder if I wound a deer, will it go after it? Or is it friendly to nature, but not me? Nah, it eats meat. Did it hit another trap? Fucking retard. I don't know where that is. I don't know where he hit that. But he's hit my traps. That's good. Now you can come after me if you want. Should really go check the damn cameras. Fuck that thunder, though. Am I safe up here? Because I don't think I am. If I can get up here, I'm pretty sure it can. What's that in front of me? Nothing. Not seeing in my immediate direction. Alright, I'm good. I'm feeling it. Feeling the blood going through my fucking socks and out of my body. I'm feeling the blood drip out. Is it weird that I'm seeing moving figures? He could easily be behind me. Like, easily. I think I hear him. Hello? I know I'm in your territory, but you can go back yourself. I'm not moving. I am not. I am a bitch. I will Lion King the shit out of this peak. Or this big ass rock. I will Lion King the shit out of this. Fight me. Square up. Big hunter. Or the blah blah. Ugh. Should read that. When I get the chance. If I ever live through this. Am I gonna get another day? I hope so. If not, fuck me. Bigfoot. Bigfoot. You a bitch. I don't think cursing at it's gonna make it come to me. Come on, hit another piece of meat. But the only two pieces of meat left are those two. If he goes for that, I'm gonna go over there, trace his ass, shoot his ass some more with real bullets, you know, because fuck him. The only ones that I have left are those two. I'm pretty sure. He hit that one down there. I'm freezing my dick off in the rain. Fear has me captive. I will not lie. I am scared. I am so scared. I don't like open games like this. Like, it's so woody out here that I won't be able to see where he's coming from. Is that him? What? I thought I saw him. No. I don't know what his charges sound like. I don't. Taking the first fucking steps of my life. Did I place one at one? I think I did. Oh, wait, he was behind me. That makes sense. That makes sense. Pretty sure he was behind me. I gotta place these better. I gotta place like one. I gotta place one closer to me, so it's like the number one in front of me. Ooh, I'm just being a little bitch right now. Fuck. I fucking hate things that run towards me. Nothing? You're not gonna fucking move or anything? I thought I fucking had. The rain stopped me. Pretty sure it is. Yeah. Yeah. You shut the fuck up, headphones. I'm trying to listen. Thank you. So quiet now. When is daybreak coming? Looks like it's brighter. He came straight for me too. I don't know. He just can't. He darted towards me. He fucking knew. He fucking knew. Maybe I have time to read? Alright, description. Bigfoot is one of the most dangerous and elusive mythical creatures. Representatives of this type have... have a great physical strength, ability to the perfectly hide... Oh, ability to perfectly hide. It also has seen... It also seen Kaisa's... It also, oh god, I'm so scared. It was also seen cases use the supernatural abilities. Use them supernatural abilities. Bigfoot hunters are born. They from birth to develop their skills, masking and tracking prey. Exactly, this how... What the fuck? How am I reading? Exactly, this allows them to be invisible to the people for decades. Bigfoot can be very aggressive towards man. And if you go into its territory, in the most cases, it's the restness... Resented. I need to Google this. I can't fucking English. Bigfoot hunters are born. They from birth to develop their skills masking and tracking prey. Exactly, this allows them to be invisible from people for decades. Bigfoot can be very aggressive towards man if you go into its territory, and maybe fucking, you know, you might see as a bitch who wants to, you know, he wants to kick your ass, destroy it. Bigfoot is enormous, but most of all like deer meat. Therefore, use Bigfoot bait for better use. It is meat. So, they have a good sense of smell that allows them to feel injured person. Good to know. Or animal. Ooh, there it is. Shoot an animal. There it is. That's a tip right there. Shoot a deer in his... Cripple a deer? You got Bigfoot food right there. For hunting for a Bigfoot, shoot large trap for the bear. Oh. Better shoot large... A trap for a bear. Other types of traps cannot be used. Cannot hold. Bigfoot very careful Bigfoot, very careful. And well, they feel threatened. The skin is very thick, and Bigfoot can penetrate at least 16 bullets. Oh my god. Whoa. Yeah, shoot. Yeah, hey, I'm right here, by the way. Ooh, it's sun. Good. It's gonna go. Hope you're not gonna try and kill me. I think we're friends. I think I made a good first impression. Yeah. You're fucking useless there. Oh my god. How am I gonna beat this game? I am scared shitless. Ooh, boy, 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 boy. Well, I'm in here. Can he get me in here? Can I stay the night in here? Can I use my selfish trap? Is he still out there? Is he still looking for me? He can't, please. Can I use myself as a bait? Actually, I want to test that out now. Well, let's go see the cameras. Alright, get this out. Where was the first trap activated at? Oh, this is a viewpoint. Okay, there's traps right there. Oh, there's the camera in the back. Oh, did he take out a camera? No, that's the camera I had in front. That's still there. Hopefully he gets hungry. Yep, that's the one he activated. Whew. Whew. Really don't want to play this anymore. I don't really like scary games. I really don't. If anything, I just want to quit right now and do something else. Maybe Dark Souls. Dark Souls is less scary because you got... You know what? I'd rather much have a gun, but if something could take 16 bullets, I don't think I want to, you know, be around that. What the fuck? Well, aren't you a dick? What did that shoot you to you? Well then. Mr. I want to destroy the wilderness. You know what? I'm an eco-terrorist, motherfucker. I'm going to kill you just for doing that. Going to find you. And I'm going to kill you. That is right, you son of a bitch. I'm going to kill you for touching that tree. Not for those four lost people, no. Who cares about those? Can I go in the water? Oh, so I can. What you got? I am in the water. I am slow. No, I can't go that far. Might as well use this. I mean, why not? What does it hurt to, you know, explore and try to find new things and things? I get the tracker on them, that means I can see them. I just don't know when he's gonna attack. If he is. You know what? Turn the fucking volume all the way down, because I'd rather not. I mean, it's so loud. It's just frightening. It just makes me want to piss myself. I mean, I'm a bitch. You know what? I won't be a bitch. I'm gonna do this like a man. I got this. I have gotten this. You can hear me, right? You can hear me tip-tapping? Is there fucking Skyrim physics? Can I climb up rocks and shit with ease? Oh, I can't place a fucking thing up here? Why can't I place a camera up here? Wait, so I'm all the way here. Oh, what is this? What is this? It's a campsite. Oh, it hurt my leg. Awesome. Now he's got more reason to come try to kill me. More beer? Oh, fuck. I wish I could act like I'm not hearing stuff, but I'm definitely hearing something. Man, people were just fucked up in here. I mean, the best I can do right now is try and kill it. This game... I might need people for this, because this seems like a game where if I don't have somebody else with me, I'm just going to... No, shit myself and cry. So I'm gonna try and find a friend. I'm gonna try and find a friend to help me figure this out. He would be in the mountains, right? That's where he would be, right? I feel like there's a key. If I was a giant Yeti or a Bigfoot, presumably I'd be in the mountains. Where it's more, you know, more solitude. Head over there. Hopefully I'm right. Or at least close to it. A smart person would go out, because I did a pretty good amount of damage. But a smart person would, would go back, get a health pack, reload all the traps and try it again, but not this fella. This fella's gonna go out and try things. You know what, Bigfoot? I'm no longer afraid of you. If anything, I want to kill you. I want to kill you more than ever now. I'm waiting, Bigfoot. I am waiting for you. Give me your dukes! Put up your dukes! Face me like a man! Like you did earlier. And I had a gun. And you had nothing but your mouth, teeth, and big ass, giant ass feet. But yeah, you know what? Let's fight this man. Let's fight like men. I am going way far. I think if you were actually gonna play this, you'd wanna go put traps all the way back here. And just fucking have a cookie crumb just going all the way. Because I don't see anything wrong with that. I mean, it'd lead him to more traps, lower his health a lot more. Oh. Fuck is this? Is that a hunting tower? Looks like it. Probably be useful if I get up there. Hopefully it is. From what it said, he's good at hiding. Does that mean he can, morph into the bushes or some shit? Hope not. Whoa. Alright. I'm at maximum. I've not shot a single thing. Where's the other campsite at? Did I hit the wall? Yeah, I did. Alright, I found the tower there. I'm going to use those sparingly, actually. Really cover up the sound, so... If I really want to shoot those, I would have to, sacrifice my hearing. a little bit, depending how loud he is. But I know how loud he is. He growls pretty loud. Don't think I can run from him. I'm surprised I haven't ran into him yet. Or he hasn't tried to come kill me. I wonder, does he have a cave? Like, in most games, things have caves. Most creatures live in caves. Like, big giant things that usually stay hidden. Yeah, I'd stay in a cage if I was him. It. I keep calling it him, but I don't know if it's a... I don't know if it is a him. Could be a it. Could be a her. Could be a transgender. It could be gender fluid. Oh, well, fuck. Am I gonna kill myself? I'm just gonna die. If I get attacked once, I'm just fucked now. Hey, Bigfoot. No one's getting art, too. I'm gonna die. My dumb ass fool. Oh, and the fog's back. Great. Oh, does that mean he's close? Does that mean he's close? If I hear his ass roar, I'm just gonna walk away from the keyboard. Fuck you. You know what? I'm not gonna have enough health. So if he gets me. The best thing I can do is pop one in his fucking face before he gets me. Or kills me, or claws me to if it eats me. He probably's gonna eat me. He likes deer meat. Probably likes other meat. So he's nocturnal, I guess. No, that was a lake. The swamp's over there. Is this the path? Yeah, it is. It's something. Well, it's gonna get dark, and I'm gonna get killed. Yeah, it's gonna happen. I can't even shoot deer. Oh, it's really dark now. Ha ha! Ha ha! Hardy, hard. Hey, look, I'm in the swamp. You around here, big boy? How far can I walk out here? I'm out here. I'm ready. Ready to die. Like a man. Is that a cabin? I hope he's not fast in the fucking... Well, he's got giant feet. Of course he's gonna be fast. Well, at least I could check out the scenery before I die. Maybe I can vacation here next year. Wouldn't that be nice? Oh my god. It's gonna happen soon. Yep, here it is. I hope he's not in here. Take a rifle. Oh, it's the same thing I got. Can't crouch. I can't put one in here. Oh, they thought about it. They knew. Well, yeah, what's up, dude? Yeah, what's up, though? Where you going? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? You little bitch! Let's go, man! You wanna come fucking do that shit again? Bet you do! Such a ass in the face! I'm willing to do it again! Oh, he went in there. Oh, those are just fireflies. Right? His blood was green. What do you want? You want ginger? I got some cookies. How about my life for cookies? Huh? How about that? How's that sound, huh? I got the ginger snaps. I got the thin mint. No, thin mints are good. I mean, my life seems kind of pointless, you know. I mean, not in a fucked up way, but you know, it's pointless compared to cookies. Cookies are amazing. Who doesn't like the wonderful taste of a thin mint? I sure as hell, I like thin mints. And I know you like deer meat, and I'm pretty sure we have deer meat flavor. I mean, I know you're probably sick of deer meat. I'm sorry. Bring it. Bring it. Oh, did you get hurt? Oh, you got hurt from another trap. Did you fucking get for trying to get greedy, you motherfucker? If you heard me saying that, I'm sorry. We can go back to our cookie discussion. Thin mints. They're good. And I'm not. I don't taste nearly as good as deer meat. Hey, Dakota. I'm gonna die soon. Just gonna say I love you and I am really close to death. No, my character's not shaking. I'm shaking because I'm scared shitless. Come on. What you got? What you got, playa? You play hating? Yo! Yo, yo! I'm a gangster! Split up, G! Gangster life. It's the life for me. Ooh, you won't come. You gonna come back for me? I don't think that's blood. I think it might be blood. Is it blood? Or is it fireflies? I don't fucking know. I'm not moving. If I live through this, I'm going straight home and getting a med pack. Getting a med pack. Fuck this shit. I'm gonna die. Is there a kill myself option? Nice. Right here. You can have that camera. Just don't touch me. That's the only deal. You can have the camera, but don't. You can't have me. Yeah, this is a great. You know, just watching out, looking at the swamp. Oh, swampy. All the bugs. Fucking hate bugs. Also hate giant fucking Bigfoot having son of a bitches who try to kill me. But lesser of two evils, I guess. Lesser of two evils. There we go. So, if I didn't broadcast that I was here enough, there you go. You got a spotlight dinner. Oh my gosh. Oh, hey, fireflies. It's my light. It's pretty. Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Did you hit yourself in my trap again? Silly Billy. Shouldn't do that. Could get yourself hurt. See, I know what he's going to do. He's going to climb up this and he's going to fuck me up. He won't run up the stairs. Why would he? He's Bigfoot. He's bigger than this fucking tower. I'm going to die. I'm going to die an old... I'm going to die a big titty having man. I don't think I'm okay with that. No. No, actually, I'm not. I think those were all my traps. So, I think the way you play this is... You can basically fuck him up with traps, but he's going to come for you first. He's going to come for you first, no matter what. So the best way to play this is basically get more deer meat, if you can. Because I think you can. Or wound a deer. Follow, track said deer, maybe. Shoot. Track said deer. Follow it. Bigfoot should go get it. I guess there's lots of ways to do this. Like, in hunting standards, you could fucking use the deer as bait. Or use the meat of the deer. Like, I have not killed a deer yet, so I can't tell if you can, like, get far cry it and get all the meat from it and use them as traps. Because that'd be pretty nice. If not, then I don't know. This game is scary, though. This game is very scary. Dakota's probably laughing her fucking ass off right now. Oh, like, her baby is just stuck in a tower. Willow, fucking shivering in fear. Dakota, I love you. And I love making videos for you. But this video, this is not one of the videos I like. I did not like this. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna try again, though. Because now I'm interested, and now I want to beat this game. Now I want to catch Bigfoot. Do I want to do it on my own? Maybe not. No, probably not. This game's fucking scary as shit. And when you got, like, good headphones in, it sounds right. The thunder scared the shit out of me. The thunder scared me more than Bigfoot did. Even though Bigfoot ran at me, I hate when things run at me. It gets my fear, the fear, my fight or flight fucking just kicks in. I want to run. Well, that's the scared part of me. The fucking crazy part of me wants to chase and go straight for it and fuck it up. But if it's bigger than me, I don't think I'm going to do that. Is it sun? Oh, look at the stars. The stars are beautiful. Oh my God. Look at the moon. Oh my God. Look at that moon. Look at the moon. Look at the moon. Look at the moon. Looks all nice. You know what? I'm gonna look at that moon. I'm gonna look at that moon. There we go. That is a beautiful moon. Oh, you can tell time. That's nice. Fucking right here. Come eat me. Jesus. Really? I wonder if he can get me up here. I don't know. Oh, well, I could just end it right now. You know what? No, next video, I'm going to do this better. I'm going to get ready. I can do this. But I am not dying to a fucking... wannabe plush toy. So, good. Hasta luego. There we go. Thank you. Woo! Oh my God.